DPS launched a program to study the other side. The Intrapope, as they call it. They've created a condenser, machines to open a rift in what lies beyond.
And a passage? The Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. If you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
She's the only one that can stop this.
We got any information coming out of it yet?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss. We got something.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's do this.
Let's go.
Not yet.
I keep thinking of a window.
What did she do?
Going
can
to
you
be
tell
open.
Us what they look
not
like?
Telling us everything.
With these left, nobody else should go. There's no way to contain it.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. Stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden.
nothing but death. There!
Try to open it from the other side. Feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay? There are ducks missing. If I can get up there.
Concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary bridge.
Nope. Great. Now let's go. Jody, I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depths. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Die, you little bitch! Die! Die! go through matter. This won't stop them.
Sorry. Can't take that chance.
Stay close, okay? The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.